Jordan control valves and regulators are an excellent choice for demanding applications across an array of industries. The heart of many Jordan valves and regulators is a simple but highly efficient and sophisticated sliding gate valve seat design. This unique technology provides three significant benefits in achieving best results: higher capacity, straight through flow, greater accuracy. The sliding gate is made up of three components: a stationary plate with multiple orifices, a slotted disc which moves across the face to control the flow, and the disc guide. When the valve is closed, the disc and plate create a tight seal. In many ways, the sliding gate is superior to traditional trim designs and translates into greater value and improved performance. In a globe-style valve, product flow will change direction three times as it follows an S-path through the valve. This directly correlates to greater velocity, noise, and flow turbulence, which produces more wear on the seating components. In contrast, the sliding gate generates a straight flow through the slots. Because the control element is perpendicular to the flow, turbulence and noise are minimized, thus leading to superior trim life. It also means better sealing and less force required to stroke the valve. You'll notice that the valve moves from full open to full closed in a fraction of an inch, maintaining a very short stroke. In comparison, the stroke length of a similarly sized globe-style valve is three times longer. A short stroke also results in longer diaphragm life, has less droop and greater accuracy, provides easy maintenance. In addition, the sliding gate responds quickly to input signals. The seat components are in constant contact. Flow is always into the disc, minimizing any valve chatter. There is greater stability at the low end of the stroke, eliminating any bathroom stopper effect evident in globe-style designs. The end result is faster response and more accurate control. Quiet operation is maintained by the multiple orifices in both the plate and the disc, dissipating the flow stream. In addition, each orifice is engineered with a 1/32nd of an inch overlap that corresponds with the plate orifice, creating an area of closure and not a line of closure. This area of closure ensures better shutoff over longer periods of operation. In addition, sliding gate seats are self-cleaning and self-lapping. Deposits are cleaned off by a shearing effect as the disc moves across the plate. The sliding gate wears in rather than wears out, reducing waste and costs associated with downtime. Because the seats are not welded or screwed into position, they are easily replaced. Simply take the old seat out and a new seat is set back into place. CV values can range anywhere between 0.0008 to as high as 600, depending on body size and valve type. With any Jordan sliding gate valves, the action can be changed from reverse, air to open, to direct, air to close, by rotating the seat set 180 degrees. Most sliding gate valves utilize our proprietary Jorcoat disc coating. Jorcoat is harder than stainless steel and maintains an extremely low coefficient of friction. The plates are hard chrome plated. They provide clean, smooth action even though they are metal on metal surfaces. Jorcoat is engineered to provide excellent wear, minimizing any erosion and galling under testing conditions of 1 million cycles at 70 psi steam or 4.8 bar. The seats maintain ANSI Class 4 shutoff rating. And sliding gate valves can handle difficult environments with temperatures ranging from sub-zero to 550 degrees Fahrenheit or 288 degrees Celsius. The sliding seat design can be employed in many Jordan pressure reducing valves, back pressure valves, temperature regulators, and control valves. With features like straight through flow, short stroke and quiet operation, disc plate overlap, compact design, consisting of superior materials and simple engineering, make this an excellent choice for most applications. Jordan Valves Sliding Gate Design, seating you at the top of your game. For more information, please contact your Jordan Valve representative or visit us on the web at jordanvalve.com.